Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. This should be high-intensity stuff, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. It does look as though they will mirror their opponents with a conventional 4-4-2 formation, Lee.
Yeah, and when you go against a 4-4-2 and you're playing it yourself, you match up in midfield, and that's the important area. Sometimes you play two midfield players, you can get outnumbered when a number 10 comes in between you, but it's not the case today.
He's in with a chance, and it's come off the keeper. Well, they can keep possession of it now. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Well, that's a super ball over the top. And couldn't keep himself onside. Lewandowski. Deeney. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go. And the free kick from long range, he didn't miss by much, Lee.
No, I thought the ball would be coming into the box, but long range free kick, he's had a go.
Romero. Based on recent form, Lee, you can make a strong case for Robert Lewandowski to have a real opening now. Could be. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Struggling to keep the ball. And space for them here on the flank. Failed to keep hold of it. Oh, he's lost possession. And the cross is very much on. Oh, big chance. And the first goal, always important. Lewandowski has bagged it.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
So the action continues, and a wake-up call for the Sporting players. Can they offer a response? An important interception. Lewandowski. It's been threaded by Lewandowski. Free kick awarded then by the referee. He's played it short here. Lewandowski. Noble. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Looks promising, this. And mistimed the run, sadly. That's offside. Just not looking confident in possession. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. The high press was on, and the chance is on. Powerful enough, but not precise enough.
No, not accurate enough at all. He had other options on as well.
Jones. Zini. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Barnes. Absolutely nothing wrong with the counter-attack. Just a shame about the finish, Lee.
Well, it just shows you what they're capable of, to hit the team with pace and power. It just lacked a little bit of composure, Derek.
Lewandowski. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. A free kick. And the keeper took it cleanly. Ashley Barnes. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Really vital interception here. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Barnes. No ball. Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
Big corner here. Listen to the fans. They need to use that energy to suck the ball in.
And he's fired over the corner. Could play it in. A glorious chance. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss.
Really good interception.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but after that, it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control. You've got to take responsibility yourself. Make something happen in this game.
Ball played nicely. Good defending to prevent the chance. Well, nothing comes of it. Ashley Barnes. And disappointingly, he got completely underneath that.
Well, here's a coaching tip. Long-range shot, lean back equals over the bar.
I always listen to your coaching tips, Lee. Doherty. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. A real opening now. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. illuminating in the first half of this game, Robert Lewandowski. Lee?
Well done.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Oh, great vision. This could be the equaliser. Can they keep it out? Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
Well, let's have a look at that replay. As a defender, all the defenders in the box, you've got to be a pessimist. You've got to expect something bad to happen. It's back off the keeper, and now it's in the back of the net.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Deeney. Well, there to intercept. Not much time to make up his mind. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Cornel Rapa. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Intercepting it intelligently. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Defensive efficiency personified. Good pressure to regain possession. Matty Taylor. And in with a real chance. It's got to be. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
So a personnel change then. Played into the centre of the box. And offside, unfortunately. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. And taking it away. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. But he could run onto it here. Brilliant, crisp and clean tackle. Can they survive? Racing forward, trying to catch them out. He's in with a chance. And the decision offside here. Well, the referee remaining very much in control. Now the card, and it's yellow. He read it well defensively. Can they create something from here? And a useful cross. No nonsense clearance. An effective challenge. The outcome is a goal kick here. Well, entertainment both on and off the pitch here at the Foot Stadium. It's all part of the charm. Pressing high to win the ball. Must score! And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition. opposition to contain him, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him, and he loses it too easily. Then it's catch up, and they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. So, 20 minutes to go. Lewandowski. Deeney. Well, they might be onto something. Magnificent defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Sporting using width to good effect. Alert defending. So a throw in here. Unable to keep the ball. And attempting the through ball. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Cornel Rapa. Could be a chance to break here. Can they take advantage of the situation? Really good interception.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these...
He's got to score! Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. Chris Basham.
Well, the host dominating possession. It really has been impressive. This pressure will surely be converted into another goal.
Well, just a bit too much elevation on the header. Lewandowski. He's got the right idea with that pass. This could square the game. And it has! Such late excitement. And no wonder they're jumping for joy as we speak.
Well, here's the replay. And as we can see, the defence can't cope with the through ball. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post. Terrible.
Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. A foul, but advantage played. And he saw the situation developing. Romero. It's been threaded by Lewandowski. This could wrap it up. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner. Well, here's the replay with the clock ticking down. Has he won the game for his team? Cool, calm and collected. He deserves that. Brilliant finish.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Well, the electronic board lets the fans know. 3 minutes of stoppage time. Well, do they have it in them to level this? Barnes. Well, the pass not finding its target. And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top, Lee.
Wow, what a finish. The emotions will be running high right now on both sides. Euphoria on one and total dejection on the other. Scintillating stuff, Derek.
And I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.
And the cross is very much on. Oh, big chance! Absolutely nothing wrong with a counter-attack. Just a shame about the finish, Lee.
Would it just show you what they're capable of to hit the team with pace?
A glorious chance. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss.
Ashley Barnes. And disappointingly, he got completely underneath that.
Well, here's a coaching tip. Long-range shot, lean back, equals over the...
Oh, great vision. This could be the equaliser. Can they keep it out? Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error. And in with a real chance. It's got to be. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping. Well, he... And taking it away. Pressing high to win the ball. Must score! And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he... Well, just a bit too much elevation on the header. He's got the right idea with that pass. This could square the game. It's been threaded by Lewandowski. This could wrap it up.